Boys, this could well be the culmination of my unbelievably evil and brilliant career.